Okay, Roborock has some exciting news. This is Katie. She's going to talk to us about it. We have a stair climbing robot. So what's the stair climbing robot going to do?
So as you said, it can climb stairs, but not only that, it actually cleans as it goes. I think we just missed it, but it'll intelligently be able to detect where the stair is, and then it'll clean the full staircase as it navigates up to higher levels in your home.
Whoa,
it has pretty powerful suction too.
Whoops, sorry,
and
sorry,
not only that, I think we'll probably see in a moment, it can do a couple tricks too. It can jump. Obviously you're not gonna, throw balls at it or anything like a spy movie, but what it shows is that if there's any fast moving, objects that are coming in its radar, like pets or kids, or maybe a kid throws a ball its way, it can detect that and it'll navigate intelligently out of the way.
Ooh, here we go.
I don't know.
That looks super cool.
Showing him around the booth, but then he had some questions about busy setting, so he didn't come to get a copy. He had for his answer, which we had. But once he's done, he'll probably want to speak with you for just for like a minute or so.
Of course.
끝난 거 아니에요?
상태가 좀 많이 스쳐 있을 거라.
네. 말씀드린 아직 그 말뿐이 아니에요.
So it's vacuuming the stair, then it climbs the stair. That's exactly the robot that I was hoping they would make. Not a robot that just climbs the stairs, but it actually vacuums the stairs as it goes. Now it does look like it needed a little help earlier. They've got a little bugs the workout looks like. But this is a really cool part coming up, how it goes down the ramp. And it can do tricks. It did a little jump. Lots of people are excited about this, and this has drawn a lot of attention. Big crowd has gathered around the Roborock robot vacuum cleaner that can climb stairs. This is definitely going to be a big hit when it releases, as you can see by all the interest right here.